Hello! Sorry for the lack of videos lately, it's because I am moving house, but I'm going to take a short break from stuffing my treasured belongings into cardboard boxes to announce to you my chosen winners for the Creative Zombie Kills category in Xbox's The One competition. Now, loads of you entered, you sent your clips of yourselves playing Dead Rising 3 and killing zombies, obviously in the most creative way possible. I'm going to give you a rundown of my top 10. In 10th place, we have the wonderfully named Moggy Angry Grr, who is bringing his zombies to a stop with a traffic light. Quite apt, really. 9th place has Prosbeezy showing us the minimalistic perfection of launching a bowling ball into someone through an open doorway. In 8th place, Zombie Chicken MC shows us that the only thing better than reversing a heavily modified children's scooter over a crowd of people is doing it with a passenger. In 7th place, Dylan9188 has gone for an interpretive dance tribute to Johnny Cash. And it burns, 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 the ring of fire, the ring of fire. At number 6, we have D. Solomon, who is turning a common or garden variety taxi cab into an oversized food blender. 5th place goes to the Killer Jord, who sets up a little decoy, then calls in a massive airstrike while standing calmly in the deservedly cliched back to the explosion pose. In at number 4 is Mr. X-Bob, who has elected to freeze his victims and allow his teddy bear to go full Rambo on them. Number 3, and in keeping with the Sylvester Stallone theme, Wished Tadpole 90 has stripped down to his knick-knicks and taken on his assailant's Queensbury Rules style. Put up your dukes, zombies! At close second is a retired Turtle 91, who's ironically chosen a graveyard as their theatre of destruction, smashing zombies through headstones while dressed as a multicoloured steampunk angel. You should probably sell the film rights to this. But as this is a Creative Zombie Kills competition, the number one spot goes to Far Statue, who carefully rigs up a trap on the side of a building, triggers the detonator, and lets gravity do all the hard work. Don't work hard, work smart. Far Statue, well done to you. Congratulations, you win all these games, plus your very own personalised The One at Creative Zombie Kills trophy. Thank you to everybody else who entered as well. Your entries were great, but I could only pick the one.
Let's go! Let's go! The stand on every street, the city's a cemetery. So evidently, you better believe it's better to get up and leave. If that's something you'll ever achieve, well then you will need to get a bit mean with the endless sea of horrendous beans that'll see your flesh as a delicacy. They wanna find out how your meat tastes. One bite is all it takes. Should you make a small mistake, they'll make you their next gourmet steak. The stakes have been raised, son. Can you stay? Invasion from the cradle to the grave, you'll save all walks of life and death when you slay them. I make tools and I slay fools, though I break rules, stay faithful to the label of a fella cutting straight through you from the nape with the neck to the navel. Maybe it's painful, maybe it's not, I don't know. Your brains are rotten, I know. You may have forgotten the way that it was, and we'll let you forget when I take you to God with a homemade blade aimed straight at your shots. I don't suppose there'll be that much tissue left to let you blow your nose. And so it goes on, the contagion continues. It'll blatantly take every grain of the patience and latent frustration that's waiting within you. Let's take it back. Dumbo. Double back.